I killed the strangers. It was them or me. The poor devils looked like they fell in a septic tank and festered for a few days. I'd never killed no one before, so I sure was real spooked. I decided to head over to my neighbors across the cornfield. I just didn't feel safe hanging around here all by myself.
Thank you. Can you tell us what's going on there? Amanda? Hello? Well, it looks like we're having some technical difficulty getting in touch with Amanda. We'll try again momentarily. This is obviously some very disturbing news, and we will be staying with this story all day long.